The aspect. Recently we had a fight that it was Lomachenko Linares. You were the one that carried the bell.
Oh yeah.
And
yeah, yeah.
And you know, I would say that you were privileged because, you know, like carrying that bell that, you know, Lomachenko won. What was it for you, that experience?
That just like it motivated even more. Like it motivated me even more because it's just like, you know, carrying a heavy belt, it's just like damn. Like, I want to carry this one day. Like, not even carry, I want to keep it in my house.
Yeah.
So, yeah, you know.
It was a great experience. And, you know, what do you think about that fight? I mean, that we actually experienced from Lomachenko and Linares.
To be honest, I wanted Linares to win. Because it feels like he was saying, he was the opponent, you know. And, yeah.
For some reason,
so
you
like,
know.
Yeah, I was just going for Linares. You know, that's like one of my favorite fighters too. Linares, I love Lomachenko, but I think like he's a lefty guy. I really don't look up to like lefty guys. So I like Linares more.
Yeah, man. I mean,
and I feel like he could have won. I feel like he could have beat him. If he would have stand up like and not like give up about like nothing, he ain't care, I feel like he could have beat him.
Yeah, but what do you think if they make a second fight like in the rematch, do you think that Linares...
I'm still with Linares, yeah.
You're still with Linares, yeah. And you know, I feel like Linares had the advantage to win, but you know, eventually he didn't use the skills.
Way too smart, man.
And we gotta give it, Lomachenko credit because...
You gotta give credit to every fighter that fights.
Because he moved, you know, like fast. He proved that he had power. He proved that, you know, he can, you know, make an adjustment. Even though, you know, Linares knocked him out, you know.
He knocked him down.
And then he came back, you know, and then he broke down, you know, Linares. So hopefully we see, you know, again the rematch. And that's a fight that, you know.
It will be a good fight.
It will be great. So we'll see what comes, you know, next.
Yeah,